हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर हेयर टू इंट्रोड्यूस यू जी फोन न्यू मोबाइल दैट्स केकई स्मार्ट जियो। दिस कम्स विद 6.53 वाटर ड्रॉप फुल स्क्रीन IPS डिस्प्ले विच हैव अ फ्रंट एंड बैक कैमरा ऑफ 5 मेगापिक्सल। दिस कम्स विद 2 GB ऑफ रोम एंड 16 GB ऑफ इंटरनल मेमोरी। दिस हैव अ इनबिल्ट बैटरी ऑफ 3200 mAh विच कम्स विद फेस ID ऑल्सो। As you can see, there are 2 colors available. One is this orange color, which has been launched, and as well as this one. That's a green and a black shade. You can see it out here. When we open the box, it comes with a smartphone, a transparent back cover, a micro USB cable, and the charger. This charger is one pair. It does not support fast charging. It's a normal charging phone and a normal charging adapter. Now just look on the system of the phone. Now as we can see it here, this comes with a full notch display. The model number of this phone is S5 and it will support Android version 8.1. Release date January 20. This comes with 16 GB of phone memory and 2 GB of RAM. It will support 128 GB of external SD card. Now just have a look on this. This is a sleek phone, a little bit heavy. We can remove this. Now we'll have, see, we have a 3 dedicated SIM, 2 for the network and 1 for the SD card that can support up to 128 GB of the memory. This have a inbuilt battery that is sealed completely. This is a 3200 mAh battery, which is certified by the BIS. As you can see, there are triple camera on the back, but actually it will not have a triple camera. It's just one camera which is real, other two are decorative camera just to give the elegant look to the smartphone. Now just look on the performance of the phone. First we'll check about the camera. We have take some picture from the outside. As you can see, this is a normal camera. The quality is okay. For a normal use, it is a good one. But if you are a camera savvy person, you must not buy this phone. For close pictures, it is a good phone. For a close object, it is a good phone, but for a far away object, it is not so good. Now just have a video quality of this phone. We have installed some app to see the videos. This have a pre-installed app like Facebook, Messenger, WhatsApp is already there. Now let's have a look on the video quality of the phone. This phone support 1080 full HD. Now just try to have a look on the quality of the audio. Now
This comes with dual speaker on the bottom of the phone. The audio quality and video quality support of this phone is really good. We have checked this phone for the gaming also. We have installed one game, but if we install many games, it will start hanging up. As you can see, the gaming speed is good, the processor quality is really good. But as I told you, if we install one or two games, it is really good. But if we install many, it will be not good. Conferencing app like Zoom or Google, so that you can have a classes or any type of video or calling chats on that. So overall, this phone at this price is really good. The looks are really elegant and smart in this phone. It will support all types of app which is legally available in India. Thanks for watching this video. If you still have any query, you can visit our website shopsurya.com.